I'm really impressed, bro. Not only were you able to secure the deal, you also managed to rescue the girl from Henson. Hey! Where are you going? Your car's here!
I'm going to take a walk, Muloy.
Thank you, Mr. Antonio.
Thank you also.
Your secretary told me you were here and that you were meeting with one of Henson Lee's lawyers. What happened?
We got back the Treasure Manila project.
I knew that would happen. They can't just ignore the contract like that.
It was because of my son.
Because of Carlos?
Impressive. You were able to finish a lot.
Grandpa. Grandma.
Why are you looking at me? Let's work, work, work.
I told you Mia was okay.
You said it looked like she had a problem.
I'm just wondering. What made you change your mind? I mean, really. You know what? I just really can't believe that it was because of Carlos.
Carlos fooled me, Alexa. So that's why I was so angry.
Was it about money? Cars? Expensive paintings?
You really want to find out?
Well, if you don't want to tell me, there's nothing I can do.
It was a girl.
A girl?
Yes, a girl.
Men are so predictable. A girl? So you're telling me that Carlos wasn't able to use his charms to get the girl you've always wanted?
No, it's not like that.
Mia, are you sure you're okay?
Of course. I'm okay.
What about the thing that happened in Japan? Are you sure you're okay?
Venus, whatever happened in Japan, or here in the Philippines, life still goes on. That's why we should keep on moving forward, okay?
There we have it.
Work hard on that, all right?
Okay.
Oh, you need to finish up soon.
Oh, we should finish
Focus
this before
on
dinner.
Work.
I will, since we're
I'll
all
borrow
okay.
your glasses later, all right?
Okay, no problem.
Carlos and the girl traveled to Japan together. He was ready to give me the girl, but I wasn't able to make it to Tokyo. So he told me he would bring her to me. And then, they were stranded for a few days. Because of that snowstorm. After that, all of a sudden, he changed his mind. He didn't want to give me the girl anymore. That woman is unbelievable. I don't know what it is about her. And I don't even get what kind of hold she has over men like me and Carlos. Because men like me and Carlos, we thrive on money. And for a guy like Carlos Antonio to trade money for a woman, there must be something else.
Wow. Nice shot. So, who's the girl?
What girl, Dad?
Come on, Carlos. The girl in Japan.
Dad, she's nobody.
Nobody? I was the one who raised you. I know you. For you to give up something so big, ruin business relationships, if I didn't know you better, I would think someone stole your heart. And that's not such a bad thing.
She's not inside the house. She's outside, talking to Carlos.
Who?
I think his name is Carlos Antonio.
I still can't believe Mia could do that to you.
We didn't want you to find out from someone else. That's why we decided to tell you.
Good shot. Well, I guess now you understand why I chose Alexa.
Dad, Alexa is a different case. And I hope you believe me when I say that she's up to something.
Come on, Carlos.
I'm just trying to protect you, Dad.
And you think I'm not capable of protecting myself? I wasn't born yesterday, Carlos. That's why I want you to give Alexa a chance. That's why I'm pulling you out of the Treasure Manila project.
Dad.
Your work in Treasure Manila is over. Concentrate on other projects. Better yet, give that girl a chance.
Camille, I want to leave. I really want to get out of here. I want to be free.
Are you serious? Khalid already agreed to hire you back, Gael. He also withdrew all his complaints. Your Ikama will be back.
When? After everything I've been through, I'll just pretend nothing happened.
What's happening to you?
Nothing. I want to be free. I just want to get out of here. I want to leave.
Gael, it's over.
To Carlos!
To hey. Carlos.
Congratulations! Bro, that's serious. You need to get yourself checked. You look so out of it.
I have to go.
Come on, lighten up.
I need to go somewhere.
Congratulations again.
Congrats and good job.
Good job to you.
Why aren't you picking up?
Hello, Gael.
Sir? Can I talk to Mia?
Oh, enough, Gael. Please stop bothering my daughter.
Sir,
I can't do that. I need to talk to Mia.
I'm begging you. To be honest, Gael.
Oh.
You need to drink your medicine.
Mia.
Let me handle it, Father. Gael.
Hello. Mia. How are you? Why aren't you answering any of my calls?
Why? Is there something we need to talk about?
What's wrong?
Is it because you already found a rich guy
to replace me with?
A man who will rescue you from your sorry life?
Is that what you really think of me, Gael? Huh? You have some nerve talking to me like that.
How dare you say that to me? That's the truth!
You went with him
to Japan, right? You went with that Carlos Antonio to Japan! Tell me that's not
true!
This is really crazy, Carlos Antonio.
Fine, it's true, it's true! I went with Carlos Antonio to Japan.
Why? Is that wrong? What's wrong with that?
I was desperate for money.
So that's not wrong for me.
Besides, that's just who I am. That's all I am.
What else do you want me to say, huh?
That I'm a whore? A prostitute?
Say it, Gael, because...
That's all I really am. That's all I am.
Mia, I sacrificed everything for you.
I bore through all the pain.
You sacrificed everything? How? Aren't you happy in the arms
of... You have no idea what I'm going through!
You also have no idea what I'm going through, Gael.
You already chose to live your life without me. That's that.
Why? Was I the one who gave up? You gave up first, Gael. You gave up first.
Me? Me?
Gael!
Everything will be okay. Everything will be okay.
And the nerve of that guy.
It's okay, dear. It's okay. It's okay. Sit there. It's okay. It's over. It's over. It's okay, sir. I can take it from here. Thank you very much. Oh, dear, it's okay. It's over. It's over.
I'll go ahead.
Oh, thank you, sir. Oh, dear.
Dear, it's over. Please stop crying. It's going to be okay. Calm down. Where are you?
Bro, I'm here in...
Let's go out.
Unbelievable. We were just together earlier. Then you suddenly disappeared, and now...
Do you want to or not?
Wait, I know a new place.
Father, I'm sorry about earlier. You shouldn't have seen me like that.
I'm your father, Mia. My kidneys may be weak, but my love for you isn't.
Father, I bore the pain. I accepted it. I tried to take everything that's happening to me.
I accepted her for who she was. But guess what? It wasn't enough. Everything I was
capable of giving wasn't enough.
Son, you need to be strong.
Don't you lose hope.
I went here for her, so we could have a better future. What's the point of living without her? Father, what's the point of living without her? I need to go, Father. I'm sorry.
All right.
Hi.
Hey.
Don't forget my special request, okay?
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Bro, what's wrong with you? You already fixed your company's problem, right?
Oh.
It's about the girl, huh? You're still thinking of her.
Muloy, you don't know what you're talking about. I just went there to check on her. Because you know Henson might still be out there to get her.
You sure you haven't fallen for her?
No. I'm just concerned.
Concerned? Really, huh? Woo! Yes!
Sir?
Oh, boy. I can see that you're really not thinking of that girl.
You had to bring me here of all places, huh?
This won't be my downfall.
I will not let this dictate the rest of my life. So you're new here? You're so gorgeous. This isn't me. Anywhere I go, it's her I always see.
I think you're falling hard, bro. That's that.
That can't happen, bro. I'm Carlos Antonio. It should be the other way around.
What I'm trying to say is that you're drunk. That's all, bro.
Sure, I'll get over this feeling tomorrow.
Get over it? Really? Sure.
No, and what's wrong about feeling this way? Things can stay the way they are. I don't have to do anything. I can just stay friends.
Friends? That's all? Okay.
Yes, bro. Friends.
You're really falling hard, bro.
Get up, Mia. You need to move on.
Hold on. Oh, dear. Are you ready to talk to a visitor?
I'm fine, Father. Oh, sir. It's you.
Oh. Excuse me. I'll leave the two of you alone. I'll be in the kitchen.
All right, sir.
Have a seat.
It looks like you were up all night. Here, a coffee for you.
Thank you. I'm so sorry about last night. I'm sorry for the way that I acted. It's so embarrassing. But I'm feeling much better now, sir. I'm really strong. And about my debt, I'm going to pay you back, but if it's all right with you, sir, I'll do it by installment.
Did I ask you to pay me back?
No, sir, but I just want things to be clear, sir. No matter what happens, I'm going to pay you back.
No. Let's go. You're coming with me.
Sir, I have...
Just calm.
But, sir, I...
I already asked your father's permission. Come on. Let's go. I said your father said yes.
Thank you for accepting this offer, Gael. You will be a very good asset in our company.
Thank you.
Welcome.
Thank you very much.
Sir, what are we doing here?
Here. Do it again.
Huh?
Do it again. Because it seems like what you did in Japan wasn't effective.
Well, come on, sir. They only do this in Japan.
That's probably the reason why it didn't work, because he did it there. Wait, is he from here? Go ahead, drop it in. Hold on, hold on. It's not going anywhere. You have to make sure the current takes it away.
It doesn't want to move. Does it have a magnet or something?
It's attached to you. Hold on. You better forget about him. He's a jinx.
Well, that's what you wanted, so there you go.
You haven't taken a shower yet, right?
Huh?
Forget about you, Mia. If killing my heart is the only way to forget you, then I'm going to do it.
Kyle, where's mine here?
Here's another bag.
Good thing you bought some more. We need that. Dear, look at this. We haven't reached our quota yet for this week. I don't think we're going to meet our quota.
Father, we're going to meet it. We still have the weekend. We're going to earn it back in the bazaar.
Wait, how much do you make during these bazaars?
It depends, sir. Sometimes we can sell as much as 20 pairs of earrings, and then 3 necklaces, and 4 bracelets. That's it.
So if one pair of earrings costs $2, $4 for a necklace, and $3 for a bracelet, you make 64 bucks a day. Wow, sir is really good at arithmetic.
Yes.
You're nice. Still counting?
I can't count that well.
Of course.
It feels like that sometimes. I'm tired.
This can work.
I didn't mean anything by that. I swear.
Earlier. Sir? Hold on, please. What are you computing?
Oh, here, take this.
We're meeting someone tomorrow. I'll just text you the address. You want to pay off your debt, right?
Yes, sir.
Go to the address I'm going to text you.
Mia. Is he my new rival? Huh?
You put meaning into everything.
I have a business proposal for you. I want to invest in your accessory business. You've been making these accessories for a long time, but you sell them at such cheap prices. That's why your returns are always very small. With proper machinery, you can probably produce and sell about 100 pieces per week. That would really work. I'm going to set up a shop for you. We'll use proper marketing strategies so that people will know about you and your designs. You can sell your pieces at a higher price, and eventually everyone will want a piece of your collection.
Wait, hold on, sir. Don't you think you're getting carried away here?
I believe in you, Mia. And I want to see you succeed.
I thank you. But sir, I just want to find out why you're doing this, sir. Why?
Because you want to pay me back the money you owe me, right? And based on my computation, you'll be able to pay me in 5 years. So, partners?
Sir Carlos, wait. I'm so nervous right now. I'm not used to attending posh occasions. And besides, I don't feel comfortable with the way I look.
You look perfect, Mia. And this is business. All your future clients are here.
In a church? And at your father's wedding?
Everyone who is anyone is here. I will make sure they all get to know you. Look, Mia, you're my business partner. Of course, I want to get my investment back. Is that wrong? Are you okay? Let's go.
It's time.
Is she the one?
Mia? Dad, she's my business partner. I invested in her accessory business, remember?
Your business partner?
Dad, it's purely business.
Maybe as of now. But we never really know what the future holds for us, do we? You're okay?
I'm okay. I'm just happy. Never be happy. I will destroy everything that you hold dearly. Everything.
Do you, Lorenzo, take Alexa to be your lawfully wedded wife?
I do.
And you, Alexa, do you take Lorenzo to be your lawfully wedded husband?
Coming down. Where's your dad? Maloy! Hey! Stop checking yourself out. Maloy, remind our man that Secretary Aguirre is dropping by to check on our progress.
Stop worrying about that, bro. What you need to do now is get dressed.
All right, let's go.
Come on!
You're growing up too fast.
Chanda, double-check everything. We need to make sure
everything
is complete.
Here. You're stressing out
again. We won't be able to
come
back here anymore.
Yes, I have everything.
Okay, make sure everything's
Stop
complete,
it.
All
you're
right?
You're stressing out
come
too
on.
Much.
Venus?
Hold on.
Where's the
yes,
set?
Here. Hurry
up,
Venus.
All right. We might get caught in traffic. The show will be cut short.
All right,
I'm sorry. All right, I'm all
set. Here are the paperbacks.
Okay, bring
here
that.
Here you go.
Is special.
You look really handsome today, Father. Well,
who else would you take after? Huh? Do you need to ask that?
I took after Mother.
The two of you, you better hurry up now. You're running late, don't you realize that?
Hey.
Hurry!
Dress, stop looking at the mirror. You might end up upstaging all the other guests there.
Father, you're going to be the most handsome guy there.
Promise?
Promise.
Let's go.
Bro, do I look okay?
Nice, bro. You look good, bro. What do you think?
You look good, Uncle.
Cynthia, you guys take care of the site while I'm
take
gone.
Take that off.
All right, sir.
This guy's in such a hurry.
Ouch.
Check if it's there. Check it.
Everything's here.
Mia, dear. You look so beautiful.
There he is. Carl.
Dad.
Hey, it's your day.
Thank you for coming. Alexa. Mia is going to be here in a while, so let me take you to your seats.
Where are we sitting?
Here, Dad. Sit here.
Okay.
Alexa.
Alexa?
Wait, where's Mia?
She's right
behind
there.
Us.
All right, time to go backstage. It's chaotic
okay.
back there.
Hi.
Breathe, Mia. You can do this, okay?
Mia. What, are you ready? It's your day. Are you excited?
I'm so nervous.
You can do it. Come on, they need you backstage. And... the show needs to start because Dad and Alexa are already here.
Have they been waiting, Mom?
They just arrived, but they really need you backstage.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
So big.
It's a beautiful house, Father.
Let's go there.
Please come in, ma'am, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You know what? We used to build houses like this before. Some of them were smaller, though.
Hey, Father, look at this painting. And it's a canvas, too.
Hey, Tress, don't touch that. What are you doing?
Lighten up. He's just appreciating the painting.
I'm just looking at it. Those kinds of paintings are really expensive, Mother.
All the more reason not to touch it.
Let the
it's
boy
really
be.
It's really expensive. That's why I want to take a good look at it.
Exactly. It's expensive, so you shouldn't touch it.
It's all right, Mother. How are you guys?
Gaia?
Gael, brother.
Gael.
Take it easy, dear. We'll take care of everything. We've got it covered.
Of course.
Mia.
Mama Chanda is...
Uh-huh.
Yes, we've got it covered.
Go with him.
Come on, go.
Just make sure that everything's ready, all right?
Mia. Yeah. Breathe. Just breathe. You can do it.
Carlos, what if they don't like it?
Mia, that is so impossible. After this show, they will all see what I've known for a long time. That you deserve this. Your collection is beautiful.
Thank you, partner.
Likewise, partner.
Sir, excuse me.
All right, girls,
it's about to start.
All right.
It's starting?
Mia, breathe.
Wait. Yes,
breathe.
All right. Yes, I'm going to breathe.
I have to go. I have a lot of work to do in Treasure Manila. Besides,
what?
I'm just wasting my time here.
Huh?
I'll just see you. Bye.
Oh.
Well, at least she came.
Hey, don't you worry. I'm sure she's going to be supportive in maybe all your other future endeavors. Right now, she just has a lot of work to do in Treasure Manila.
Dad, if you need any help, just tell me.
I'll let you know.
Just tell me.